Johannes Vermeer was a painter of light. He lived and worked in Delft, in the heart of the Netherlands. But little else is known about this artist, the names of his masters, the nature of his training, the period of his apprenticeship all remain mysteries.